that I am talking about? Well, they are time bombs and they are ticking. And the only question's when they'll blow up. And they'll blow up, we know that without a doubt. Cause they're those girls, yeah, you know those girls, that let their emotions get the best of them. And I've contrived some sort of a plan to help my fellow man. Let's get emotional girls to all wear mood rings, so we'll be tipped off to when they're ticked off. Cause we'll know just what they're thinking, just what they're thinking. She's so pretty, but she doesn't always act that way. Her moves are swinging on the swing set almost every day. She said to me that she's so happy it's depressing. And all I said was, someone get that girl a mood ring. If it's drama you want, then look no further. They're like the real world meets boy meets world, meets days of our lives. And it just kills me how they get away with murder. They'll anger you then bat their eyes, those pretty eyes that watch you sympathize. And I've contrived some sort of a plan to help my fellow man. Let's get emotional girls to all wear mood rings, so we'll be tipped off to when they're ticked off. Cause we'll know just what they're thinking, just what they're thinking. She's so pretty, but she doesn't always act that way. Her moves are swinging on the swing set almost every day. She said to me that she's so stressed out that it's soothing. And all I said was, someone get that girl a mood ring. Cause when it's black means watch your back, because you're probably the last person in the world right now she wants to see. And when it's blue it means that you should call her up immediately and ask her out, because she'll most likely agree. And when it's green it simply means that she is really stressed. And when it's clear it means she's completely emotionless. And that's alright, I must confess. We all know the girls that I am talking about. She liked you Wednesday, but now it's Friday, and she has to wash her hair. And it just figures that we'll never figure them out. Well, first she's Jekyll, and then she's Hyde. At least she makes a lovely pair. Mood ring, oh mood ring, oh tell me, will you bring the key to unlock this mystery of girls and their emotions? Play it back in slow motion so I may understand the complex infrastructure known as the female mind.